In this detailed guide, I will take you through a highly efficient process for using a free tool that effectively overrides any lock that may affect your iPhone, restoring its full functionality. Starting with the specific case of this iPhone presenting the lock to owner lock, we embark on a process that relies on the GM's Cool, a solution available for download in the description of this tutorial or directly from the official website of the firmware manufacturer, GSM Germany.com. On this platform, the GSMG Tools section is located, which hosts the tool in question. In addition, to ensure full compatibility with your device, we will require the relevant drivers. Once your device is connected, we proceed to start the program and select the Punfu option. This automatically activates the reading of the data stored on your iPhone. Moving on, we are ready to put your iPhone in DFU mode. This is accomplished by simultaneously pressing the power and volume buttons. In parallel, I launched the Three Tools tool to monitor the status of the device during the reboot process. We observed that the activation status still reflects no. By skipping the initial setup steps, we jump straight into the main screen. As is evident, the calling functions operate smoothly, and it is possible to link our Apple account without any hindrance. Thank you for your commitment to follow this tutorial. Remember that only subscribers can access the private Telegram group, where I am available to answer any questions you may have.